We're in the process of making that decision. I can't really say right now, man. We haven't made that decision. We're going to be exactly.
Mickey, I know that Sean said he doesn't want to address rumors and reports that he feels are inaccurate. Is there any chance you want to just kind of clarify anything or talk about any of the reports that have popped up?
Yeah, it's all inaccurate. So, don't talk to anybody about it. Yeah, I don't know where that stuff comes from, to be honest with you. No teams called me, and I haven't called any teams.
So why does that stuff keep popping up, Mickey?
Well, look, I don't know. I don't know the answer to that. But look, you can go around the league and look and see all kinds of things like that. You know, they come up and look, we're a business that everybody's interested in, and anytime a rumor or somebody reports something, no matter how far-fetched it may seem, once it gets on the internet, it spreads, and I get asked questions all the time about things that just seem so out of left field. But that's the nature of the business.
So it's fake news.
I don't know. It's fake news. Somebody hears something and they would just report it without coming to a source and saying, "Hey, this is what I heard. Is it true?" I never got a call about any of that stuff asking me if it was any truth to it before I got put out there in the public domain. So it is what it is. I don't lose any sleep over it.
How is Sean? Do you know how the search for filling his staff is going right now? Is he interviewing coaches here this week? Can you fill us in?
Yeah, we're in the process. And when we have some news to report, we'll let you guys know. But we're in that process.
How difficult.